Here is what some healthcare professionals are saying when they were asked, what excites you the most about NRF2 activation and how is this specifically impacting you and your patients?
Extremely excited about NRF2 activation. In medicine, we usually don't have a pathway that we can activate that can do both prevention as well as therapy. And for me, listening to Washington State University make the statement in 2015 that it could be the most extraordinary therapeutic and preventative method in medicine is just exciting, because as a healthcare professional, we want to be able to provide for our patients. We want to be able to allow them to prevent disease and also give them an option where their body can kick in and heal.
In medical school, we're trained to diagnose disease and treat with drugs. And drugs really don't cure the disease. They treat an endpoint. And I got very frustrated with that in my medical practice. And I started looking around for other ways to help my patients be healthier. About 8 years ago, I was shown PROTANDIM NRF2. PROTANDIM NRF2 is a nuclear factor that is a master regulator of our antioxidant response. It's a switch to our genetic expression. It puts us to a younger age in our genes and our cells. So when we do that, we start to be able to repair, reduce oxidative stress. And there was a clinical study that I saw proving that Protandim reduced oxidative stress by an average of 40% in 30 days, and everyone tested.
I am excited about NRF2 activation for its ability to trigger our cells to repair and especially to upregulate those anti-inflammatory enzymes.
Personally, as a physician, athlete, and someone that cares about optimal wellness, I've often wondered what that unifying factor is among these wide variety of compounds in nature that can seemingly activate our own ability to heal. What I've recently learned is that it is the NRF2 pathway. All these compounds in nature activate a pathway inside our bodies that is a nuclear transcription factor that codes for a specific area on our DNA called the antioxidant response element that will code for the production of thousands of what we call survival genes, genes that help us repair, detoxify, protect.
This is a sequence. When we activate it, it literally changes what the cell does. So this concept of what's called nutrigenomics, it's not just food, it's not just genes, it's how they interact. So we now know the switch that if we activate it, it can literally turn on the body's ability to heal and repair, but not just the body, inside of the cell. So we've always wanted to do that before. We always wanted to raise antioxidant levels, and so we do that through eating fruits and vegetables. But now we know the sequence. We know that we can activate that sequence where we actually produce antioxidants inside the cell. So it's an absolute game changer for us to be able to know how to activate that switch, because it makes massive differences in people's ability to heal and repair.
Being in pediatrics, my passion, my practice is teaching families from the start of their little ones' lives how to be strong and how to stay healthy. These products, if they really do offer hope in a day and age where we need powerful defenses to protect ourselves against stressors that we are bombarded by every single day.
One of the reasons why I was really interested in NRF2 activating and really wanting to share it with others was that it's not a medication for this, it's not a supplement for that. It is reducing the stress on our bodies so that we can do whatever healing work it is that we need to be doing, because our bodies really do have that innate ability when that stress is reduced.
Years ago in Oxford, NRF2 did not exist. And now, if you go on PubMed, there are over 11,000 peer-reviewed articles on NRF2. When in your lifetime, as a medical practitioner, can you say that you are literally part of cutting edge technology and have the ability to impact patients in so many different ways?
So it excites me because I now know the switch and I can activate it, so I can see drastic changes not only in my own family's lives, but in lives of people I've taken care of for years.
We specialize in treatment of stroke and traumatic brain injury, and we were always looking for something to help the body awaken in a different way that no other traditional supplements or medications that we were working with physicians were really able to do. So honestly, this has helped us get more out of our patients than ever before.
the results that I've seen in others taking this product is just very unique to that individual, however oxidative stress is manifesting in their body. When I got into naturopathic medicine, it wasn't because I wanted to just relieve people of their symptoms, but I really wanted to help them to optimize their health and to achieve that highest potential that they had.
In my practice, I see patients in varying stages of injury, recovery, and chronic conditions that are often honestly difficult to treat. Inflammation is the basis for all loss of function. It is directly tied to oxidative stress and causes pain. That pain causes functional deficits in my patients. To have something so powerful at triggering our own body's natural anti-inflammatories and help create an environment for the body to heal, that's a game changer.
25 years teaching physicians. I'm practicing for almost 20 now. And so when I saw that shift happen, I knew something was different. And I'd watching people that I've been treating for a decade and longer get results that I was not getting.
I think truly in order to be able to share this information with other people, I had to truly believe that this product, you know, and science really did what it was claiming it would do. And I was super excited 5 years ago when I was first introduced to see how much science had already been done and research had already been performed on the NRF2 protein and what was already being said. But in the past 5 years, the growth in that research has just been exponential. And that really just builds my confidence and my belief in sharing this information with other people, with patients, knowing that what I'm telling them is true and accurate, and activating this pathway in this manner really does what we say it's going to do.
I know that there's not always a one size fits all. And so for me, learning about the NRF2 activation just really excited me, because it was finding a pathway that all of our cells have, that every human being has, that can be activated and encourage the health of a cell and therefore our bodies. So I am always on the lookout of what I can do to offer to my patients, what else that they can do. Back about 10 years ago, I would tell them, you know, my goal is to keep you healthy and out of my office, but that's going to be requiring seeing me at times. And they would be a little questioning it. You want me to see you when I'm healthy too? And nowadays, fast forward to now, people are realizing it. They have to be proactive. They don't want to wait for something to happen in order to take care of themselves. They've seen how their parents or their siblings or their friends have aged, and they're thinking, I want to prevent this. What can I do? And for me, learning about the NRF2 activation has just really been one of those key answers that I can tell everybody about.
So I took it, my family took it, and more importantly, my 15-year-old Basset Hound Murphy took it. And he was at that stage of his life, and quality of life was becoming a real question for him. I gave him Protandim NRF2, and I still remember to this day, it was in a few weeks, when he started running around the table like a puppy. And at that day, I knew that I had my hands on something tremendous. It was my obligation as a medical professional to share it with people.
In the first year of using Protandim in my practice and by myself, I got a huge belief because I saw everybody get healthier and healthier, including myself. So when I can do that, I certainly want to continue. And I'm really, really impressed with what we have. There are now over 20 published medical studies on Protandim NRF2. There are peer-reviewed studies. There are patents on Protandim. And I will continue recommending Protandim to everyone.
I knew people needed to know, because since I've been searching, I knew others were as well. And when you find something that works, that can help people, you share it. That's just what we do. It's what we do as physicians. It's what we do as good human beings. And what I've seen is that everyone around me, the people that I associate with, the people that I spend the most time with, they're happier, they're healthier, they feel terrific, they're in a great mood, they have more energy, they recover quicker, and who wouldn't want that for the people they care about? I mean, everybody deserves to have optimal health and vitality.